my own brother drinking root beer. It's so human.
And bubbly. That's him! That's him! Come in!
Wrong again.
Constable! Care for a root beer?
No, but you have something I do want.
Whatever it is, I didn't do it.
Don't tell me. Tell the Federation Grand Jury on Inferna Prime.
Federation Grand Jury? Brother, what have you done now?
I haven't done anything. What do they want to talk to me for?
Oh, I think you know.
Oh, no. I have no idea what this is all about.
Well, then you'll have 8 days to try and guess. We leave immediately.
We?
I've been waiting 10 years for you to get what you deserve. Now that the big moment is finally here, I wouldn't miss it for anything. Let's go.
This whole runabout is alive with annoying little noises. Listen.
To what?
That buzzing noise.
I don't hear a thing.
It started over an hour ago.
If you don't like the noises in here, why don't you go into the back?
Because it's even colder back there than it is up here.
Quark, leave the temperature controls alone.
I will when I get it right. There it is again. What? That buzzing noise. Don't you hear it?
All this lip smacking, how could I hear anything?
Where's it coming from?
Inside your head.
Shh! Bzzz. I said be quiet! It's coming from here.
It's probably a defective anodyne circuit.
Defective anodyne circuits make a hissing sound. This is a buzz. We better open up this hatch.
If this is some sort of convoluted plot to escape...
Stop being so suspicious. That's odd. The buzzing's changed pitch.
It's gotten louder, too. I can hear it now. What could it be?
Let's find out. Don't tell me. Let me guess.
It's a bomb.
Tell you I hear something. Maybe you'll listen.
Let's hope there is a next time. I'm gonna get a transporter lock on this thing and beam it out of here.
What if it's set to go off if someone tries to transport it?
Now what do you suggest we wait for it to explode?
Fine. Beam it out. But at least try and channel the explosion to the transporter buffer.
I hope this works.
We're safe.
Don't be so sure about that. Comm systems down. Navigational arrays failing. Environmental controls are badly damaged. We're losing atmosphere.
What now?
Now we find some place to land.
You mean crash?
It's either that or wait for our lungs to explode in the vacuum of space. I'm picking up a Class L planet on long-range scanners.
Barely habitable.
More habitable than this thing's going to be in a few minutes.
How close?
Close enough, I hope. If we live through this, whoever planted that bomb is going to regret it.
Believe me, you don't want to get anywhere near the Orion Syndicate.
The Orion Syndicate? Is that who the grand jury's investigating?
I thought you knew.
If I knew you were involved in the Orion Syndicate, you'd be on the Defiant right now, surrounded by half my deputies.
Let me guess. You pretended to know more than you did, so I think I'd have nothing to hide and say something to incriminate myself.
Something like that?
This is all your fault.
You're the one who's a member of the Orion Syndicate.
I'm not a member. I just know people who know some other people. And besides...